Shruti, welcome to Pune.
Thank you.
Just walk us through your today's audition about Max Elite Model Look.
Well, we've seen the audition for boys and girls. The criteria is very simple. We're looking for something raw, something really, really outstanding. It, you know, at this age, probably from 16 to 20, you really don't know. You know, you don't really develop a personality per se, but you can probably make out as to what you really want. Internationally, we want really fresh looking faces, so something that you can build on after grooming and sending them abroad. So yeah, so fresh, raw, something interesting about your features. Not necessarily it has to be about your personality that we can work on, but something interesting in your body, in your face, that we can take it forward.
Since you're associate right now, okay, what's your suggestion, tips for the youth as far as the contest is concerned or model handle is concerned?
Guys, just be raw, just be fresh, just be who you are, because at the end of the day, we want that freshness. We don't want you to look like anybody or ape anybody or develop a personality. Just be comfortable in your own skin. Wash your face, put some nice moisturizer and just come. And the rest will be done on you. If we find you fitting the criteria that we're looking at, which will take you internationally, then yes, you are in the audition and you're in the final. And if you're not, then I'm sorry, maybe better luck next time.
As far as the match fashion is concerned, okay, the personal choice or a fashion, which line of clothing you liking it or you personally select?
I like comfortable clothes. I love wearing pants. I'm not a skirt and a dress person, so for me, jeans, trousers, anything which is pant oriented, I'm fine. And really nice, comfortable clothes. I believe that fashion is great, and I am in the fashion industry, but something that I'm comfortable wearing and I can walk in and out without feeling uncomfortable. I think comfort for me is a priority.
Thank you.
Karim, just be here.
Welcome to Pune City.
Thank you.
Please walk us through about the Max Fashion Elite Model Look Pune audition.
Okay, we are in Pune for Elite Model Look India 2017, brought to you by Max. This is our sixth audition city. We finished Hyderabad, Bangalore, Calcutta, Delhi, Nagaland, and we are in Pune. We move on to Goa and to Mumbai in the coming week. With Elite Model Look, we look for young boys and girls who want to become international models, and Max gives them that perfect platform. We have our national casting on the 30th of August, where boys and girls who've been shortlisted across India will take part and be selected by the talent scouts who will come down from Paris. After that, we'll have a boot camp for about 10 days, where one boy and one girl will be selected to represent India in the finale, which will take place on the 28th of November in Milan.
How was the total audition till now, Mike?
It's been good. The casting so far have been good. There's been a huge change, a big difference in the ages of boys and girls who are taking part, because that's what we want. Internationally, the format and the requirement is on youth, and we are finding a lot of boys and girls who are younger taking part in Elite Model Look.
Mark, since you are associated with the Elite Model Look from the first year itself, from then and now, what's the difference you found as far as models are concerned?
The major difference with boys and girls who've been competing in Elite Model Look from 3 years ago till now is, like I said, the age. We are finding boys and girls who are taking part this year who are 16, 17, as compared to the first year when they were 20, 21. So the message seems to have gone through in the right direction. Young boys and young girls are taking part, and they're coming out in large quantities and good quality. That's a huge change.
Any tips as far as fashion is concerned?
Well, we always tell the youth that it's important to complete in the education first. It's extremely important that they finish their education and have an affair with modeling. And once it kicks off, then pursue it seriously. But until that happens, finish your education, study, because it always helps you even when you tend to be a successful model.
Thanks, Mark.
Thank you.
Mark, wait. They need a still. This profile is.
Getting my brand?
That's important.
Okay, music. Now we can start.
Shifa, you want the other girls for the photographs?
No?
Number six, step forward, please.